I feel like Caesar just runs rampant on that stage.
Yeah, can't let him do that for too long. But here we go. So last up goes the Young Link. Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong with the Among Us tag? Oh. I am ready for this.
Oh, Cargo's excited.
Yeah, I love Donkey Kong. I mean, you can look at my tag, Cargo. I mean, you know, it's in my name. It's in my blood. Let's get into this round one of this crazy 4-4, starting off with a taunt, too. Here we go.
Oh, there you go. Got to drink the lawnmower milk. But Blast doing a pretty good job making sure that he has these upbees on deck. But, oh, no, here comes the ding-dongs.
Wait a minute. Yeah, that's the wrong game. You got to do that grounded one. I think Blast is stuck in the past, but... No, I think he's going to make that adjustment here. You know, you can't really combo Youngling like that off the aerial Cargo throw.
Yeah, I think – oh, I don't know why. Yeah, Gip definitely has to control himself when it's trying to jump in on Donkey Kong. There's a lot of ways for Donkey Kong to get – oh, that could have been dangerous. For Donkey Kong to try and continue that extent and just push you out and – oh, there it is.
Wait a minute. Oh, no, Youngling a little too short. You can't be doing all that. No, you want to get antsy with that, but I think the forward smash is definitely the option there. You know, you just cover a lot of ground, and now, oh, yep, with the up B and having the bomb to save him, too. I mean, he didn't need it, but, you know, just in case.
Yeah, just a little bit of coverage from yep, but here we go. There's the Cargo throw right off the edge.
See ya.
So right away, we're seeing that yep is kind of living up to that information we gained from someone where he is a very bomb-heavy Young Link. It's kind of a insurance policy almost in the way that he's playing this.
That's fair. And, you know, when you see a Donkey Kong as Young Link, I feel like, you know, you want to run rampant, but you really have to stay composed and, you know, kind of play your game. And now yep is really bringing the hurt on Last right now. He's getting scooped up by these upbees. So much damage. 137 already.
Yeah, and one thing that yep is doing really well is trying to control the movement of Last, trying to push him into the position. Wow, the confirm off the down air, too. And yep, pretty healthy.
Yeah, only 23%. And, yeah, that down air is massive. You've got to watch out. Here we go. Starting it off with the spinning Kong, getting him off stage, and now going for the slaps, but not able to find it.
Yeah, and that's one thing that I wanted to bring up. We see a lot of these grounded spin attacks, Cargo. You can't go for them too often because if you get... Oh,
wait a minute.
Break.
What was that?
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Last is going to be kicking himself for that one. Here we go. How is he going to respond after that blunder right there?
Yeah, and now it's up for yep to just kind of shake that off and take the driver's seat right now. Close the stock out. Is it the up air? There it is.
Yep. Juggle situation right now. That's not where Donkey Kong wants to be. Off stage as well. Uh-oh. Getting hit with the bomb. Everything is connecting right now for yep.
Yeah, and right now, yep. Oh, don't go for that. There we go. That's game.
Not even a kill screen right there. Yep. You know, getting bailed out a little bit by you know, that F-tilt coming out from DK. But, yeah, looking pretty solid at the end there.
Yeah, and one thing that yep did very well was kind of enforce that if you do land on my shield with anything laggy, which we know Donkey Kong has some of those problems, but he's just immediately going to up you out of shield and try and go for the punish where it's the back air string into back air.
Yep.
But one thing I want to see yep do is stop jumping in to Last. When you're jumping, and now that it's Bowser, you cannot afford
especially
to make that mistake at
now.
All.
Yep. Bowser has a myriad of ways to punish you out of shield. You know, Last... probably going to take advantage of that, you know, knowing the switch. Still not the best match. I mean, it's a heavy against Young Link. You know, you never really want to find yourself in that situation. But we're going to see how Last does here. Already taking a quick 56% and counting right now. Yep is continuing the momentum and, you know, not really letting up.
Yeah, yep is kind of dancing just outside of the range of those threatening Bowser options. The F tilt, trying to respect the command grab, but oh no, you cannot up smash on shield that aggressively.
Oh my goodness.
And wow!
Honestly, saving him, giving that opportunity to tech, but Last not able to find it, and a quick stock right there for Yep.
Yeah, Yep, again, look, Yep is just capitalizing so much off of these grounded spin attacks, Cargo, and now here comes that barrage of projectiles and just trying to continue this combo.
Yep, here we go. Getting the flying slam, not able to close that out just yet, but another one, you know, Yep probably wouldn't want to take one. So let's see, the ledge trap, once again, the upbeat, and it covers so much, really. You can only really jump out of it. And I think, you know, Last is pretty well aware of that.
Yeah, and to your point, he can react to what Yep wants to do out of shield. We saw a great parry come out from Last. The forward air takes it away, and then he can immediately Whirling Fortress out of it.
Yep.
And look, even though Bowser's at that quote-unquote mid-percent, he's still pretty healthy for someone against Young Link.
Oh, definitely. Here we go. Nice. Going for the gentleman jab right there, knowing the rapid jab wasn't going to do anything. And here we go. Oh, the trick though actually clashing right there. Oh, that's going to be a punish. Not able to find a stock on me. As you said, Bowser, big.
I like the idea that Last had trying to break that shield, but you got to figure out a way to get down right now because this is Young Link's wheelhouse, man. that nair right at the edge of the stage just to kill you?
I mean, to your credit, he did get down. You know, he got ledge trapped. And, you know, that's going to be it. Oh, wait a second. He is far off.
Oh, no!
The stage. That's a last stock you're going to see from Last on this set right here. That is it. Yep, is going to take that really solidly against two heavy matchups for Young Link. I mean, you got to love it if you're seeing that on your screen. But the last, that's unfortunate.
I mean, that is definitely not the last we'll see of Last tonight. But
that might be the last pun we make of Last. Yeah. I don't know if the viewers are digging that. But a great first set. Love to start it off like that. And hopefully they continue, you know, rolling on.
You know, I don't think I'm going to have that much experience having my main on the stream every single time with a Young Link, but...